Good day, campers. Today is screen cleaning day. A lot of RVs nowadays are coming with vertical sliding windows in the slide out. While the screen is easy to take out, you kind of need to know the trick. So I'm going to show you the trick. First thing you have to do is actually open the window, which allows you to bring the screen up out of the bottom. Then you push the screen and it comes right out. And that's all there is to taking out the screens. Remember to like and subscribe.